Welcome back to Karmapala program. Hope all of you are safe and healthy. Karmapala is destined to you people. Design is the right word to use. Why I use destined is it reaches you because you are seeing. It's all the blessed one who get to see this sort of programs. The quality of the program, you will definitely understand and get your knowledge enriched. Today what we are going to talk about, the real simple definition of Karmapala. As we say, Gita has pronounced the word karma, that is a do your duty. It is enshrined as duty, which is within everybody else. There is a duty bestowed to everybody else. You are an electrician, you are a banker, you are ABCD, a lawyer. So everybody is doing a professional job. That is not duty. That is the profession which you are opted to do. Yes, there is a justification that you have to do for that also. Society, you imbibe something from this society. What is that you imbibe? By virtue of your birth, you get deeply indebted to your mother, the first, then father, then your relations. So this indebtedness keep on going. What happens? People feel that I am alone. I am not indebted to anybody else. This indebtedness is a word which binds you to simplicity. Why? Because today, by virtue of somebody becoming rich from poor, they forget the path what they have come across. That path, if you have forgotten, you will never know how to land safely and come safely. This is the biggest difficulty. So having said that, the definition of karma is just confined to duty. Somebody who is doing the duty, he will always feel that I have to do this duty every day. This is a daily chore that you have to do. Why I have to do? You are destined to do it. A milkman has to come daily and serve you milk. A postman has to come and deliver you post. Like that, you have to come and deliver something to this society. What you have imbibed from this society? You have to think. The culture, the motivation, the support, everything which you got imbibed from the society will make you and your knowledge enriched. That is the duty. The expectation is what? Phala. That is again a Sanskrit word. Phal, fruit. That's what it is. The fruit is something which always comes after a long time. A seed has to be sown, a tree has to grow, and then the fruit at its nascent stage will come. After that, it ripes or not. 80% it may not ripe, only 20% will ripe. In that 10% will be the fruit which actually gives you the taste. This is simple lesson of any fruit tree, which is what it is. Just imagine, who gives rains to these trees? Nowadays the rains is something else. People are planting the seed and then coming. Earlier days, who has sown the seed for this entire forest and trees? It has come naturally. So who has planted it? He will give you water. There is no doubt about it. So somebody has planted you. Somebody has brought you to this universe. Somebody has brought you to this society. So that somebody will always keep watching you, what you are doing. Tree is doing what? Just because of it can't do anything else, it is stationary. It doesn't talk, it doesn't move anywhere else. It is just there. So it gives you the cool air, the breeze. That's what its duty. And takes the heat within it and giving you the cool air. That is what it, the duty of the tree. So this, while we say it is simple, but the tree has been bestowed to do this job by somebody else. So like that, you also have been bestowed by somebody else to do something else. So what is that you are bestowed will be indicated to you at appropriate age. Definitely you will come to know. Again, I am telling you, in life, all commas, full stop, everything is predetermined. Nothing is coming just because of that. Today, we talk about challenge and how to overcome it. Challenge, how to overcome is a positive word. Challenge, how to face it is the reality. When you face the challenges in reality, that you are overcoming out of the challenges. Challenges will be for people, so many path of life they will have. Somebody will be at the early stage, somebody will become studying. Studying is a normal thing, that is a duty while you are a child. And somebody become child prodigies. For them, that is a challenge how to sustain for a long time. And somebody who has becoming attaining at the age of 20 after studying and after becoming a matured man, then he has to achieve something else in life. So he picks up a path which is going to get him the best of it, and he is going towards that. Many people go towards success path, which is going to come by following the tedious path or the strenuous path, rather I put it that way. So challenge, how you will overcome it. The overcoming of challenge is nothing, you have to face it. The toughest part of challenge is, once you hit the bottom of your life, then you will come to know there is no path for me to come out. But yes, there is no path for you to come out the same level. But you have been knocked by a different door. I am telling you, not you are knocking the door. The door is knocking you. Come inside. So there you got stuck and new door is opening. New vistas are opening. So you see, the path is different. The entry is different. And you will definitely find you have the courage to hold your nerves to that extent. Definitely you come out of the challenge. That is, face it. You have to face the challenge. There is nothing hiding. It will not leave you. Hide and seek is something, the game which you can play. But in life, challenge is going to come. As I said, the air turbulence is the simplest example which I can illustrate to you all the times. Because you have to come through it. You come through it. Once you come through, you are molded. Believe it or not, at one phase of your life, you have to face some challenges. It will not, the life is a complete balanced, you know, a path that gives you that. The destiny is completely designed in such a way, life is balanced equally. Nobody will get success or failures continuously, or happiness or sorrows continuously. It comes, it goes, it comes, it goes. So that path, if you adopt, then what happens? Your life, whether failure or whether success, you will be knowing how to overcome it. Failure means you will not allow that to go to your head. Success means you will not drop your head down. Both ways, your head has to be correct positioned. So that is what it is. The challenges are always going to drive you. It all depends, are you facing it alone, or you are taking the support of others to come with you. It cannot be possible that you can take it alone, but having said that, try to avoid to take the help of others who always are going to discourage you. That will happen to everybody's life. It may be possible that you will fail, but failure is the stepping stone of success. That's what we heard. So today's discussion, what we have concluded is, the karma and the phala that you get is out of your challenges that you imbibe, and how you overcome and how you sustain in life to face the challenges throughout. To subscribe for this channel, as I said, you are destined to get this channel. Subscribe. Don't know, when you are in really difficult times, a particular session of this Karma Phala will come and help you through some source. So please don't avoid by not subscribing. You don't know, when you are real difficult, there may be a particular episode which will be your lifetime answer, and you will get a proper answer. So it will help you to enhance, to come out of your problem. By virtue of that, you are not losing anything. So please subscribe. Thank you.